Hey.
Thank you.
I think that's a wild boar.
Have you the skill to hunt one of those down?
Maybe. They're pretty angry bastards. How can a stupid pig be so strong? It doesn't make sense.
Yo. Thank you.
mission here.
Well, hello.
I promise I'll be safe, Dad. I'll even drink that medicine, Populum, just...
Thank you.
Hello.
Oh no, not this task again.
We'll be fine. We just need to go slow and take it easy.
I'm a creature of phenomenal talents, but those are two that escape me.
Thank you. like we can keep it hidden forever.
yourself around that old lighthouse, man. You got it?
Scrawls here too?
Yo.
Thank you.
Yo. Hey.
Yes?
Aren't you all powerful? Can't you just, you know, use magic to zap this place into shape?
The infinite power of Grimoire Vice is not to be used for such trivial tasks.
I'm not asking for much.
You are the one so enamored with hard, honest work.
Yo.
Thank you.
sake.
Yeah.
found him, it looks like we're too late. This is gonna be hard for that old-timer to deal with.
Be they dog or man, no living thing can escape their ultimate fate.
That include you, Vice?
In truth, I have never considered the question. But I suppose at some point in time I may simply wink out of existence.
I doubt I'll live long enough to see that happen.
See there.
Yeah?
See here. If I ever find myself departing this world.
Oh, stop being morbid, Vice. Besides, you can't die. You're made of paper.
Indeed. I've never looked at it like that before.